I was midway through my third year of college, and the deadlines for grad school applications were fast approaching. If I wanted to get into my program of choice at ULA, I needed the best possible recommendations. The program was super competitive, and perfect grades just weren't enough. Thankfully, I was a teacher's assistant to Professor Martin Bernard, an internationally respected mathematician. And I knew, if I pushed the right buttons, I could get what I needed from him. There was always a lot of sexual tension between us, but nothing really came of it. I knew if we were going to make something happen, I had to make the first move.
I would do some algebra, and then I send you to do a part-time job. Let me see. So 1 to 5.
Should we take a break?
Oh, by the way, my little recommendation will be ready tomorrow afternoon. I hope so, too.
No, not at all.